A pair of murder suspects from Tennessee are locked up tonight after being tracked down here in Mobile. Deputies took Ronald and Carisa Rogers into custody early this morning. The two are wanted in connection to a fatal shooting at a Knoxville apartment complex back in March. Investigators acting on a tip found the pair hiding at a home off Bennett Road. The sheriff's office has notified Knoxville police.